Because you told them don't ask questions. We got a new nickname for you. It's old B's idea. You know what it is? Vinegar tits. Hey, how about that, eh? Vinegar tits.
You really are the most uncouth slut, Doyle.
Oh, don't blame me, Vera. It's old B's idea. She thought it up.
Did she indeed?
Vinegar tits. Must have been relieved to see the softer side.
I can understand how you'd be you so rotten confused. Bitch! You don't care about me, you never did. You just
leave
me on,
Terry. Leave me alone. I'll roll into one. I'm a bitch. I'm a lover. I'm a child. I'm a mother. I'm a sinner. I'm a saint. I do not feel ashamed. I'm your hell. I'm your dream. I'm nothing in between. You know you wouldn't want it any other way. So take me as I am. May mean you'll have to be a stronger man. They're animals. Rest assured that when I start to make you nervous and I'm going to extremes, tomorrow I will change and today won't mean a thing. I'm a bitch, I'm a lover, I'm a child, I'm a mother.
I'll say whatever I like to you, Bryant. I can say whatever I like to all of you. And there's nothing you can do about it. Because when I'm on duty, I'll run this prison the way it should be run. Just when you think.
Tits.
I think it's cool. You do what you do. And don't try to save me. I'm a bitch. I'm a lover. I'm a child. I'm a mother. I'm a sinner. I'm a saint. I do not feel ashamed. I'm your help. I'm your dream. I'm nothing in between. You know you wouldn't want it any other way.
I know how much you all hate me, but that's what I want. I wouldn't want scum like you to like me. And for your information, the feeling is mutual.
Governor Bennett, eh, Vera? You've waited a long time.
I'm not glad to see you, Governor Bennett. Better the devil you know.
Well, goodbye, Vera. Can't say it's been nice knowing you. They're animals!